Hello, I'm Sweet Potato Flutist, and I play the Ocarina. Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will be going over how to play the piece Temple of Time from The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. At any point during this video, feel free to pause, rewind, or skip ahead. There are resources linked below, and those resources include sheet music, tabs, and a recording of the piece. Let's go ahead and get started. One of the first things that we want to do is listen to the piece so that we know what our goal is. I will play it for you now. That's what the piece sounds like. Let's move into the first section. In this section, we need A, D, F, A, D. What does that sound like? Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Now, let's move on to the next section. In the next section, we need F, A, C, B, G, F, G, A, C, E, D. What does that sound like? Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Now, let's put the first two parts together. What does that sound like? That's what the first two parts sound like together. Go ahead, pause here, and practice those two parts together. Let's move on to the next part. This next part is a repeat of the first part. So, that sounds like... Go ahead, pause here, and let's practice that again. Let's move on to the next part. This next part will sound really familiar, but there is one note that's different. The second note in this section is different. In this section, we will be playing F, B, C, B, G, F, G, A, C, D. So this part sounds very similar to the second section. And like I mentioned, the difference is the second note in this piece is different. In the section two, you play an A as your second note. In this section, you're playing a B as your second note. Now, let's hear what this sounds like. Pause here and practice that. Now, let's put sections 3 and 4 together. What does that sound like? Go ahead, pause here and practice those two parts together. And if you feel comfortable, play the first four sections together. Let's move on to the next part. In this next part, you need D, C, E, C, E, F, D. What does that sound like? That's what that part sounds like. Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Let's move on to the next part. The next part sounds super similar to the part we just played. The difference is there are two notes near the end that are different. The notes that we need for this are D, C, E, C. Now, these two notes are different. We need F and G, and then we're ending on a D again. So, what does that sound like? That's what that part sounds like. Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Now, let's put those two parts together. What does that sound like? That's what those two parts sound like. Go ahead, pause here and practice that. That's what that part sounds like. Now let's move on to the next section. In this section, we need A, C, B, C, A, C, G, A, D, C, E, C. What does that sound like? That's what that section sounds like. Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Now, let's move on to the last section. In this section, we need F, G, F, G, E, C, F, E, D. What does that sound like? That's what that section sounds like. Go ahead, pause here and practice that. Now, let's put these two sections together. What does that sound like? Go ahead, pause here and practice those two sections together. Now, we've gone over all the sections. Let's put them together and practice. So, what do all the parts sound like together? Thank you. that's what this piece sounds like. Now, you have all the resources you need in order to practice this piece. Remember to break down the piece in manageable sections and practice each section slowly until you have it. Happy playing!